Let us bow our heads in prayer. God of grace, in this time of anxiety in our country, hear our prayers. Help, pity, defend us all as we struggle through the difficulties of this life. This day we remember the 23 more souls that have died from gun violence in our community in this last month. We pray for a day that swords will be beaten into plowshares and that the guns of this earth will be silent.